that has as its one of its participants Dangerous Doug Gilbert. Now, you know Doug Gilbert, he's picking fights with Mako, and he's picking fights with this guy. He picked one big guy to pick a fight with this time. We're talking about a match that was held on Christmas night. Dangerous Doug Gilbert versus the huge, the massive Kamala.
Okay, fans, welcome back here to Main Event Wrestling right here. And we see a match right now, the ring surrounded by barbed wire. I'm Dutch Mantel. We see in the ring the principals of the match, Dangerous Doug Gilbert taking on Kamala, the man from Botswana. And the crowd solidly behind Kamala in the early stages of this match. This match originally scheduled for the one-man gang. The one-man gang had a family emergency. One of the members of his family is in the hospital. Our prayers and well wishes are with the one-man gang. Doug Gilbert right now using a baseball bat on Kamala. The ring, of course, surrounded, as you can see, by barbed wire. There is no just hopping out of that ring. If you decide, or if anybody, if Kamala or Doug Gilbert decide that they want to go out of that ring, they're going to have to go very slowly because that barbed wire does cut, and it will cut. Doug Gilbert, of course, calls himself the most dangerous man in wrestling. Kamala weighing in over 400 pounds. Doug Gilbert trying to shoot him into the ropes, and it's hard to move 400 pounds. Wait a minute. Oh! Doug Gilbert into the barbed wire. Courtesy of Kamala. Now Kamala taking his head, putting it into the top rope. Right into that barbed wire. Now this is a top match, ladies and gentlemen, that I have never been in. Well, I've been in one, and I don't want to be in another one. Very dangerous match. Not only do you have to watch your opponent, you got to watch that barbed wire. You got to watch that, actually, that third player in the ring. And that, of course, is the barbed wire. Cuts like a razor. Kamala, all 400 pounds of him from Botswana. I think this is the first matchup between these men. Doug Gilbert, now, to his defense, did not know he was going to meet Kamala tonight in this match. He was scheduled to meet one-man gang. And he was just notified of this about an hour ago, so he didn't have a lot of time to prepare for the onslaught of this big man from Botswana, Kamala. Main event bringing some of the top stars in professional wrestling right here to Nashville and to the country. Of course, some of the big stars that have joined us since the inception of Main Event Championship Wrestling, of course, include Yokozuna, Tatanka, the Bushwhackers, Honky Tonk Man, One Man Gang, the Pit Bulls. A lot of big names in the world of professional wrestling, brought to you courtesy of Main Event. And Kamala just joins that long list of wrestling stars that have graced the ring here at the Nashville Fairgrounds Arena, at the historic sports arena here, an historic building here on the fairground, on the complex here of the Fairgrounds Arena. Doug Gilbert now stopping Kamala. Doug Gilbert already bleeding from the top of the forehead, trying to get Kamala down. Here's a man you don't see off his feet a lot of times, because once he gets that 400 pounds moving in one direction, it's sort of hard to stop it. Oh, Doug Gilbert trying to run his head back into the barbed wire. Kamala blocks it. Doug Gilbert back into that top rope, wrapped from top to bottom in dangerous barbed wire. Referee Kurt Herron in the ring. And he did slide out of the ring. Wait a minute. Kamala's a big guy. He's real thick. He's coming out, too.
Does your family sit around most Saturday nights plotting another boring, uneventful snooze fest? Well, put down the junk food, drop that remote, and get off your carcass as you load them up and move them out for a night of non-stop action with Main Event Championship Wrestling. Yes, that's right. The newest and best in quality, star-studded, big-time professional wrestling has finally returned to Nashville. So, for non-stop, smash-mouth, bone-crushing, in-your-face action, run, don't walk, to the Tennessee State Fairgrounds Sports Arena on Saturday night. You'll want to be there.
Furniture Factory Outlet.
Can't stop.
We can't pass up these deals, and you can't either. Save hundreds, even thousands, on famous name brand furniture like Sealy, Craftmaster, Jameson, and JDI. We go where you can't. Direct to the factory. Full leather sofas, only $5.99. Recliners from $2.99. Queen bedding set, only $1.99. We buy first quality closeouts and overruns, so you save up to 75%. Furniture Factory Outlet, where we save you money.
Looking for a clean, dependable used car or truck?
then look no further than Bobby Woodard Auto Sales. Located at 1018 Dickerson Pike, Bobby Woodard Auto Sales has a wide range of quality pre-owned vehicles to choose from. No credit, bad credit, no problem. With on-lot financing and easy terms, you can be riding today with down payments starting as low as $400. Don't walk, let's talk. Call Bobby today at 262-2900 or drop by and visit Bobby at 1018 Dickerson Pike.
Does your family sit around most Saturday nights plotting another boring, uneventful snooze fest? Well, put down the junk food, drop that remote, and get off your carcass as you load them up and move them out for a night of non-stop action with Main Event Championship Wrestling. Yes, that's right. The newest and best in quality, star-studded, big-time professional wrestling has finally returned to Nashville. So, for non-stop, smash-mouth, bone-crushing, in-your-face action, run, don't walk, to the Tennessee State Fairgrounds Sports Arena on Saturday night. You'll want to be there.
A chair by Doug Gilbert on the top of Kamala, and another one. We're hearing it echoing, and Kamala is down. And I think he's out of sight of our camera now. Doug Gilbert celebrating at least a moral victory by getting the big Kamala off his feet. Doug Gilbert, a very outspoken young man. But Mr. Gilbert, my advice to you at this point is don't walk around the ring. You need to get back on Kamala. If you get him down, you better make sure you can keep him down, because he will get up. Doug Gilbert back all the way around the ring. He took the roundabout way to come back to his intended target. Kamala suffering the effects of a chair, a couple of chair shots to the head. Now a shot by Doug Gilbert on the outside. Doug Gilbert bleeding already from the barbed wire. And a shot by Doug Gilbert. He's rocking the big man from Botswana. He's rocking him back. Now with a baseball bat. And who said people from Botswana are silly and stupid? At least he had sense enough to get back in that ring. Kamala off his feet. This is something you don't see a lot of times, ladies and gentlemen. Doug Gilbert, a master of hardcore wrestling. Bleeding from the head, but this is a natural sight for Doug Gilbert. I think that maybe the ends justifies the means. A shot by the baseball bat, courtesy of Doug Gilbert, the recipient being Kamala. Now with a baseball bat, crowd on its feet here in the sports arena. And referee Kurt Heron, my hat's off to him tonight. He's had a tough job. Doug Gilbert still baiting the crowd here. But looks like the beast is getting to his feet. Doug Gilbert, now he's got Botswana in the barbed wire. Looked like it sort of nicked him in the side. And he's running Kamala into the barbed wire. But he still hasn't got the three count on him. He hasn't actually even tried to cover him yet. And I got to see this. I got to see if Doug Gilbert can powerbomb this big 400-pound monster. I think you need arms like an orangutan to even reach around Kamala. He can't get him. I could have told him that. Wait a minute. Kamala with a low blow, a low bridge on Doug Gilbert. Now into the rope, right in that barbed wire. And again... Three times now, Doug Gilbert down. Wait a minute, he's patting the belly. He's patting the midsection. He may be coming with a big dive, and he hits him with it. Wait a minute, we got company, PG-13 here. And they're all, both PG-13, Whoopi D, JC Ice, working on Kamala. Now it looks like it's turned into a two-on-one. And Kamala fighting back. Doug Gilbert up now with a bat. Now it looks like it's going to be 3-on-1. And they're working on him. The referee down. PG-13 making sure that referee exits the ring. And he did. He's out of the ring now. PG-13 on top of Kamala. Now they're having their way with a big man from Botswana. Putting the boost to him. 3-on-1, 2-on-1.
And they're continuing on. Now, wait a minute. Here comes Reno Riggins with a chair. He brings the chair in. Now he's clearing house on him. And there goes J.C. Ice. And there goes Whoopi D. And now they've turned their attention to Reno Riggins. Now Riggins is down. That looks like PG-13 Doug Gilbert taking their frustrations out on Reno Riggins. Steve Dunn, of course, not accompanying. Wait a minute. Kamala is back up now. Clearing the house, and it looks as though PG-13 and Doug Gilbert. We have no referee here, man, so I don't know. We have no official declaration of the winner. But I'd have to say, I think Kamala maybe, if he didn't get the win, I think Reno Riggins and Kamala